Today, I'm going to design and laser cut an embroidery hoop as you saw in a preview. This one here. Wow, look at that. Photoshop Effect 3000. I did the complete design in the CID system, not as you may expect it in the Adobe Illustrator. If I have the desire to embroider another design in the future, I just have to change the outer ellipse of my CID part, and everything else will change automatically with it. This one is a 40 by 80 ellipse. If I just change it maybe to a circle like this one, the CID system will automatically change it and fill the inner ellipse with holes. Basically, I worked with sketches and patterns along the curves of the sketches. That may sound complex, but at the end, it is a very simple and easy design. In conclusion of the whole part, you have only two ellipses and two patterns. Start the laser! Such a simple item, it's only a piece of wood with a few holes, but you have unlimited possibilities with it. You're only limited by your imagination. So every design, every picture, animals, flowers, decorations, you can just do everything. And another point, this pattern is suitable for the 40 and 50 watt eBay laser cutter. At the end, I would love to see you like this video, subscribe to the channel, or even support me. If you have questions, you can put that in the commentary section. And special thanks goes out to my Patreons and